Coming up tomorrow morning on Get Up DC, we're going to preview Sunday's big Commanders game against the Broncos.
Let's go, Commanders! Plus, NASA issues a report with its findings about UFOs. We'll see what the space agency has to say about unidentified flying objects.
And we're going to tell you how quickly local pickleball players snapped up spots to play their favorite game on the National Mall.
How you start your day matters. Start it with us weekdays starting at 4:25.